Ow! Let's try timing this sucker. One shot! Awesome! Awesome, it is. And the state of the door is still where it was. All those closed doors. There. I believe this is where we drop down. This is intriguing. Now it's a full circle. No, it's not. It's a one-way circle. Good to know. I have a lot of cutting to do because this is a one failure after another. It's almost comical. Hello, black one. I'll have to fight this legit. Oh, this is bad. I already. Yeah, this guy's a little faster. Haha! Come on. Stay there, buddy. Stay there. This is gonna be. This would be so much easier if I had the remote bombs. Thankfully, the bomb guy replenishes her bombs in full. Gotcha! Crap, that was a harder fight than it was supposed to be. Good English, Jeff, good English. It was supposed to be. Number two. Yeah, the black one is much harder than any of the other ones. So what does this one require? Up. Looks like we need to get like a diamond. That did not work. Let's try this way. That way it'll actually fit. Yeah, that was much easier. I forgot about you guys, to be honest. Get the number two. Off to the next one. I think I'll probably take a nap at the end in between of these because I am hurting. Easy. They were both stymied by the same pillar. Oh, one of these things again. Alright. This is looking correct. Wow! Another wish chin. Guinea, whatever. Up here is what we're looking for. Number three. Off to number four. Come on, what's down here? Please let there be fairies or something. I am hurting so fiercely. Nope. Bomb and arrow replenishment. Oh well. That's death. That's death. I am hurt enough as it is that I'm not even beeping. Good luck with that. So let's take care of this last one here. Yep. Next four up. Quarter repeat. Yeah. No, that was easier. I just need to shoot the arrows. Never mind. Yep. Stop being on fire. Oh, great. There we are. That's done. Goodness, I have plenty of arrows. Uh-huh, so looks like we're gonna have to go around this way. Hello, Gibdo. that, I'm curious as what to... Oh yeah! Of course, this is the key! I'm guessing that is the quickest way back. Or the only way back. That's the way to do it, instead of falling to your damn death. So, let's get this treasure chest and receive the prize with it. To the freaking wall as we're trying to push. The final big key! We're gonna need these. And also, I think I'll have to look for a fairy fountain somewhere, but I'm pretty confident we can squeak by with just one. Right through that door is the final challenge. And I think at this point it'll be a good time to stop. So if you like this one, hit the like button, comment on it, and if you want, subscribe. So until next time, see you later. I'm gonna switch back to remote bombs.